Namaskara. Today I am going to introduce you to Usha Mehta. This is the Congress Radio calling on 42.34 from somewhere in India. Thus began the broadcast on the secret Congress Radio set up by Usha Mehta to spread the desire for independence. Usha Mehta, along with Babu Bhai Jhaveri and Vitthaldas Jhaveri, set up a secret radio with the help of Nanka Motwani, whose family owned Chicago Radio, which went on air on 27th August 1942. They moved the radio location daily so that the Britishers could not stop them. However, they were raided by the British police on 12th November 1942 when they played Sare Jahan Se Achha and Vande Mataram. The British asked them to stop playing, but they continued. She was arrested and sent to jail for 4 years. But Usha, who was involved in freedom movement since when she was 5 years old child, endured the torture of the British and came out as a proud Indian after her release in 1946. She later completed her PhD on Gandhian thought and is the author of many books. She was awarded Padma Vibhushan in 1998 and passed away on 11th August 2000 at the age of 80. Dhanyavada.